So here we are again, doing our counts, trying to figure out how to turn two counts into four. Just wants to go three. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six. Now to divide up that into... Man, that's hard to do. One, one, two, one, two. The only way I can do it is go... One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. But that's not even. They need to be equal.
Thank you.
getting into what's called the D-shape chord, the D-shape energy chord, and being able to find those on the neck whenever they're supposed to be played. Here's the D-shape E, D-shape B, D-shape A, shape. I'm talking about the popular D chord that's always played down here at the end of the neck. Right there, and it forms a shape. It forms an upside down triangle. And that's an energy chord. And that shape can be played anywhere on the neck for every chord. Here it is for D, here it is for E, here it is for B, here it is for A. So memorizing each one of those takes time. One hand, two hand, three hand, four hand. D. So this E5 turns into E2. So let's make the transition practice again. Synonym is for melodic. Let's see if I can find one real quick here.